Benefits, of course, are heat tolerance, lower body temperature, digestive tract, like a blood flow, digestive system, better nutrient absorption, I believe. If it kills E. coli in the hind gut, we have a healthier hind gut. If you have a healthier hind gut in any animal, you absorb nutrients better, cleaner surface area, immune system seems to be stronger. A lot of things happen if you have a healthy hind gut. Because that cecum and colon, colon in people and dogs and stuff, the cecum and colon in horses, is very, very critical to the health of the animal. If you have a messed up gut and you have bacteria back there, you're going to not have a very healthy animal. The nervous system thing, the fucose sugar, if you will Google fucose, you will find information out there, research done, on where it helps nerve transmission. It normalizes nerve transmission because fucose is one of many compounds or chemicals necessary for normal nerve transmission through nerve synapses. You know, nerve transmission through our body is not a continuous string of nerve. It's a whole bunch of little nerve pieces that are not touching each other, but they're connected through a fluid area called a synapse, which has several chemicals in it, including fucose and several minerals and acetylcholine and things like that, that help that nerve impulse go from one nerve piece to the other, and that's how we get it around our body. And especially the brain. The brain is just a big mass of nerve pieces that have to communicate along that basis. That's why we help the animal, we believe. We believe we help the animal with normal nerve transmission and not exaggerated or less than it should be. And that's why animals settle down on our programs, people settle down on our programs, and it just helps the nervous system quit overreacting to anxious situations.